They had to hide her, and I knew he'd find her somehow. My father is obsessed. Dangerous.
I'll kill him for you.
I don't want Ariana to suffer like I did.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard, but you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Then why did you bring it up?
Okay. I understand.
I don't understand.
I have to figure this out.
You will.
Okay, well, sure.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
So she just leave then? Apparently she's just gone. Codex updated for Miranda. Well, I guess we're done talking to Miranda. And what was the other thing we had to go do? What was that other thing? Because all that shit is new. Blah, blah, blah. Service is taken down. Control. No, blah, 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 blah. Land on Tuchanka. Tuchanka. Look at all this shit. Good lord. Grissom Academy needs to be evacuated before the Reapers destroy it. And then a Krogan scouting team has gone missing. Primarch Victus purports the Turian ship on a secret mission has crashed. And Eve is indeed the key to curing the Genophage, but creating a cure will take time. Continue to assist Turian and Krogan allies in the fight against... Yeah, okay, great. Wasn't there something else I had to come here for? I don't remember. An Asari on the Citadel is looking for improved biotic amp interfaces. Find schematics. I guess we could go to that hospital and see what Ashley's doing. And I had to go to Tassani's office, which... Is that around here? No, it's not. I'd have to go on the elevator. No, I don't want to return to the Normandy. Okay, I want to go to the hospital. I want to go to... Wherever the fuck... Actually, that might be on the Normandy. Tassani's offices. I'd imagine that's on the Normandy, and not on the Citadel. So then I really don't have, like, anywhere to go. Could check up on Ashley and see if she's still even there. That's always a good possibility.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Huerta? Why is it rather tasteless? Who cares? Who cares what they call it? It's a hospital. Quit complaining about stupid shit to the hospital employees. They don't care. Meanwhile, Ashley is fine.
Good to see you up and around.
Yeah.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
Figured.
Spectre status. Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
You're a fine soldier with an impressive record. You deserve this.
Thanks. Means a lot coming from you.
Cool, let's have sex.
Said we'll have the official ceremony soon. Once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
If I have anything to say about it, yes.
I'm glad. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me. Sorry I'm so distracted, Shepard. It's just...
What's going on?
I heard from my mom. They got out in time. They're okay.
Good. That's good news.
But my youngest sister, Sarah, she just learned her husband was killed in action. He was the second lieutenant stationed on Demeter. Good guy.
I'm sorry, Ash.
Thanks. Yeah. Sarah wasn't much for the military life. We were all surprised when they got married.
This war will take its toll. Sacrifices like his give the rest of us a fighting chance.
It never changes, does it? I wanted to protect her from all this.
Don't blame yourself for this, Ashley.
I know. But I'm her big sis, you know? In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced or cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
What's that from?
Invictus, by Henley. One of my dad's sappy poets.
It's about not giving up.
Right. My sister wants to do a thing at the memorial. Nothing fancy. Just... some words about the family.
Your family sucks.
It'll be tough.
That's too bad.
Keep me posted.
No, don't tell me. I don't want to go. God damn it.
And thanks, Shepard.
Yeah, whatever. You just keep looking out your window for forever. I got some reputation. Sweet. Okay. Yeah, I don't remember what else I needed to do around here. It was Miranda, and then it was like the one thing that I thought I needed to do on here, but... All right, support visitor. On? Reputation. All right, sweet. 90 million credits. I'm going back to the Normandy. We have to go to Tassani's office, which, as I remember correctly now, should be on the Normandy. I don't remember exactly where, but I think I had accidentally gone to it when searching for the AI core that one time, if you recall that. So, there's that. Yes, return to the Normandy! I would love nothing more than to return to the Normandy right now. Alright. It should tell me, like, what's on each... Probably the crew deck. Ah, I didn't even read it. Eh, whatever. I'll just assume she's here. Let's see. Where is she at? Oh, wait, she isn't here. The female Krogan, doctor, whatever. Medical, mess hall. Where the hell is her office at? Could have swore it was down here somewhere. I could have sworn it was down here. Not here. This is useless. This is incredibly useless. How about this way? I thought this was it, like, right here. Or was I incorrect? Oh, this is Liara's office. Oh, shit. Going into a cutscene here. Kind of. In-game cutscene. You gonna say anything, or are you just gonna look around at the random shit here? What is that? Random blue hologram ball.
Greetings, Commander Shepard.
Huh. What are you?
I'm Glyph.
Oh, yeah, this is it.
Assistant to Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
So I don't have anything I can upgrade? Oh, I do. Let's see, I have zero upgrades. This field kit can be used for a one-time upgrade to a variety of weapons to increase ammo capacity or the potential damage dealt. Schematics have been scanned under the Normandy's onboard keyboards. Open. Ammo capacity bonus. Use the kit to increase your weapon's thermal, blah, blah, blah. Weapon damage bonus. Except, I don't even know what the hell happened. Okay, well, whatever. Talk to her real quick.
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents. They helped dig up the information I needed on the Prothean cache on Mars. For now, I'm researching the Crucible. It's too dangerous to activate until we understand it.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
There's still a lot of people alive down there. I have to remember that.
You will. It's the war we warned everyone about for years. And if I know you, Shepard, you'll make them proud.
I make everybody proud. Weapon damage... bonus purchased. Okay, had a little bit of a lack of knowing what the fuck I was going to talk about. A new modification is available on the private messages terminal. What is this thing talking about? No, not that. Where's that stupid Glyph thing? What is this? Broker
terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Okay, well, thank you. Meanwhile, I guess we're good to go now. And now we can exit out of here real quick and get back to doing some missions. Isn't that correct? That is totally correct. If I could figure out where I needed to go. There's the elevator. We'll go back up here. And did I get anything new since? No. Look at all this shit. Good lord. Good lord, man. I still would love to find that planet that begins with a B. I don't remember what the hell it's called, but leave orbit! We're leaving the orbit. Plot the mass relay jump. Krogan DMZ. We have that. Now we can go to here. I'm gonna go there and rescue some students. Wherever the hell those students are at. That thing is always, like, super loud. Rescue the students at the Grimsim Academy. Let's see what we got here. Sidon. What else we got around here? Joppa. We have Joppa. There's nothing else here. So I guess I'll just try and rescue these students. Here's this place, the Grissom Academy. Yay, land. Let's go ahead and rescue some motherfucking students. I'm gonna take Garrus and motherfucking Javik. Except, hell yeah, yeah. There we go. And we're good to go. Can I, what doesn't have any mods on it? This only has one mod on it. I barely use this as is anyway, and I don't even have anything for it, so. Confirm. And, oh, look at that. Look at that armor. Some fancy-dancy armor. Auto level up. Yay, confirm. Hip hip fucking hooray.